Hello everyone, this is me Hastaf Khanzada, and today I'll be doing a social experiment in which I'll be dropping my money from the pocket and we'll see if anyone gives it back to us or they just take it and go away with it. So I hope you like the video. Make sure to hit the thumbs up, subscribe me down there, stay tuned for more awesome videos. So without any further ado, let's go and begin this video, guys. So here we go, guys. This is my first ever social experiment. I'm going to drop this 100 rupees note and I'm going to do it somewhere over here, and let's see if anyone gives it back to me or they just keep it by themselves. So let's go. So here we go, guys. This is my first try. Let's see how it goes. So guys, I went for the second round and the guy gave it back to me. He told me that you dropped it. So the second round was good. Oh, this is my first time doing something like this in public, so I'm nervous. So guys, let's go for the third round.